intros.
That's the intro right now.
No, it's not.
That's the intro. You good job.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the forest.
I didn't have
we
a thing
are
for
joined
the forest?
Today by DreadPirateDuo, KJ48, Gamedged. Oh, God. Oh, no, Coho, and myself.
And hello, God's hello. Here, too?
Yeah,
God, the too. God is here? Holy shit, Cage.
God supports our YouTube channels.
That's, we're in deep trouble. We're in deep trouble. Oh, my God. Get Chris Berg singing right now. Let's go.
There, how was that for an intro there, Cage?
Thank you. Appreciate it.
She just went, boom, right on top of all of us. Huh? Spotlight that
shit. Steamrolled.
All right, guys, so we're prepared. We're going to start building. As you see, Cage has gone to a fury of building all these things while we helped out. And Alice is using this weird thing called an axe. I have no idea why. Well, we have this beautiful thing called TNT. Is dynamite. Come on.
Because I need tree sap.
Let's go, Cage. There we go. He's already starting.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you know what's good? If I actually light this son of a bitch.
It helps.
You actually put him into the tree. Oh,
yeah. There we go.
Lighting shit on fire.
Logs for days.
Oh, my God.
Well, we just deforested.
Ridiculous.
I wonder why the natives want to kill us.
No, no idea. Do anybody have any ideas?
I don't know. Because they're evil.
Oh, no?
Eating yes. all their livestock.
Are you fighting still?
Nope.
Okay.
I'm getting logs. I was trying to make the
timber.
The axe.
Oh, the...
oh, yeah.
It's rope.
Oh, rope. Okay.
Yeah, that
I don't
got
like
confused
the sound of the
it's
bird's
rope.
Wings. They changed it. I don't like it.
It's hard. I know. First time I did it, I wasn't sure. I forgot about it too. Damn rope.
Rope. I kept trying to use cloth.
Me too. I did the same thing. I was like, why is this? I don't know if it changed at one point, but it's rope now.
Anybody need food?
I'm good for now, but I need. Do we have a drying rack?
I do.
No, but for some reason, I just put every single piece of meat I have on the fire.
I hope we
didn't
blow it up.
Oh, where is it?
It's still there? Yeah, it's still there. Good.
Where's Alice? I'm going to grab some food.
Where is it?
It's cooking.
It's behind
I put
the,
every single piece of food I have because it was all going bad. So.
Oh, it spoils.
No, it's not spoiled. It's just.
Oh, okay. No, food will spoil.
Yep.
Some of it's good.
Not once it's on the drying rack. But...
I'm already infected. So what the hell?
Killer.
I'll put a drying rack right here.
We need some turtles. I'm gonna go to the beach, and get a turtle shell.
Where can I find aloe?
Right around here, actually. Maybe run the hole.
It might be different for each of us, because sometimes you see aloe and we see other
Run the hole, Alice.
Is it the drying rack I want? No. What is it?
What are you trying to do? You want
I'm
place
trying
to
make
food?
For drying food, yeah.
Yes, drying rack.
Oh, yeah, there should be aloe
It doesn't look
here.
The same. It only has
No,
one
it's a smaller one.
What the
it's
hell was that?
Yeah, it's changed now.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, look at this one.
Somebody just used dynamite? Holy crap. It's
yeah, I just got a whole bunch on that one. That was a good one. Do you see that drop? That was beautiful. That was stunning.
It was stellar.
All right, where is the turtles?
Me.
Here? Oh, it's the wrong time of day.
They aren't here yet. They come out at any time. You just have to wait
there
a little
they
bit.
There they are.
Yeah, you just have to wait a little bit.
They're here.
No, don't build that there. Don't build that there.
I can't, can I dry raw generic meat?
Yeah.
That's the small pieces,
Alice,
right?
You got one?
Yeah, small pieces.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay, good.
Where's the fire going
on? Oh, no, don't build that. Because we're gonna be—that's where we're gonna build our little city.
I haven't found any yet.
Yeah, I know, but I have meat that's gonna spoil.
No, I haven't seen aloe.
I know, but you could have built it like off.
If you want to come over here, sometimes you get around this area.
Yeah, I took a quick branch. Oh my gosh.
We don't have a fire anywhere, do we?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I think we got all the logs over here. Oh no, we didn't. Damn it.
Fine.
Usually, right about here, I get some aloe, every so often. Now the emblem is so weird; it's changed.
Fuck it.
Yeah, it looks
bad.
Like a little
I'll
seed.
Help you. I'll help you rebuild it.
Yeah.
The aloe one.
At night, it looks like two eyes pointing at us.
The white berries are not good for me, are they?
Where do I want to put
no,
it?
No, white berries
Yeah, like
are
right
bad.
Over here, somewhere okay. in this area would be good.
Yeah, bad.
You mean it? Okay.
Yeah, like right where you're standing right now. Yeah, over here. It's fine.
I already
built one. You want to build it near mine?
I know. I didn't know where it was, so.
Oh, okay. Follow me. I'll show you.
Would you guys like to share houses together?
And there's right no here. Fire yet, right? We have no fire.
There's one where just put all the food, but it's not a temporary one.
Why do we put all the stuff here near trees?
Oh, we already have
to. I don't know where the fire is.
It's over this way. Hold on, I'm going.
Okay, I see you.
What do we put all this stuff in the trees?
Why are there so many logs on the
There's some food on there. It's probably burnt though.
All right, there you go. Put a water thing next to it.
Oh, my logs.
All right, guys. So water holder's there. If it rains, we'll be lucky to drink.
All my logs.
All your logs we're sharing.
I know. It's just everyone to go to grab. It's
she's infected. She's infected.
I am. I need aloe.
She's not sharing.
Grab.
Okay. Let's see if we could build something here. Oh, I haven't built so long in this freaking game.
Okay. Well, it's not so hard. It's like running a bike. You're fine.
Are we gonna build like our own houses on foundations or right on the ground or it doesn't matter? Or...
I love how Alice says that her logs. I use a dynamite to take that down, Alice. Yeah, quick ownership on that shit, eh?
Here, I'll slice you.
She goes, seriously, my logs. I said, wait, I used dynamite here before I walked away.
Oh, Lord.
Well, I need to put a stake claim in here. It's all mine now.
I'll put a stake claim.
I know what I'll do.
I'll put one.
You put the water down, Alice? Everybody put up waters?
No, where are we putting it?
Near the drying rack, communal drying rack over here. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put a light here so we remember where it is. The initial starting of force is so hard. Get everything kind of down. We're going to put this here.
Watch out, fire.
Oh!
I finished it and started lighting it and you ran right on top of it. I'm like, no!
Yeah, because I didn't realize that
there
I...
There you go, more water.
I'd finished.
Thank you.
Welcome!
No, I finished it for you. I saw it was undone.
All right, let's see if we can actually...
This is going to be really messed up.
Okay. Walk right into that.
Well, Dredd, you don't stand near the trees.
I know, I'm trying not to get killed.
He just stood there, looked at it, wait, Dredd, move! Please don't do it! There we go.
Is that good enough? It's okay, I guess.
Really you sound tell. Like he's taking up a lot of space. Oh, my God, is that your whole place for you?
This is just my place.
Don't Holy crap, that. Brother.
Well, we got a lot of room. We'll clear out stumps if you need more room.
Oh my God. Look at the cage, the size of his shit.
Hey, I make big shits. Does it look kind of even to you, or? Because it's going to bother me if it's not.
Yeah, it's not at all.
I think it's pretty even. I mean, I don't expect it to be really even, but.
You see that side right here, guys? It looks really off, doesn't it? But it'll be okay. No, it looks good.
I think it's all right. It's good enough for the farms.
It's good. Oh, it's very good.
You could do in this game.
Well, I mean, there's a lot you could do in this game.
Well, not when you don't play it all the time.
Yeah, it's true, but you can do it.
It's not new friendly.
Yeah, it got really dark quick, huh?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to build mine right here. Uh-huh, here.
I don't know what's built.
All right, M31 coming up, people. There you go.
There we go. That's where I'm building mine. All right, Cage. You don't mind, do you?
I don't care. Build wherever you want.
Take away your view. Look at the size of this fucking thing.
View of what?
I'm not building there.
View of nothing.
View is a beautiful place, man. It's nice. Just some.
Is it a grass field?
Someone just almost killed me. That came down right beside me.
All right. Do I not have anything?
Right. Okay. So I guess we're building.
Well, you can build if you feel like, yeah.
I don't know.
Pick a spot, start building. If you don't have enough room, let us know, and we'll start knocking out stumps and just make this field bigger.
Rewind build. Don't know who build last.
Yeah, I don't know because I just put a drying rack down, but it was apparently in the completely wrong spot. So now I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to build.
Well, the drying rack, that's a communal while we build over here. So we'll have a communal area.
Oh, I know, but I put one in a different spot and it was wrong. So I'm
it's
just curious
here.
As to where.
It's perfect over
when
here.
When we say build, we mean like a house. I just thought that the drying rack might be in the way of someone's house.
Yeah, I'm just not sure where we're building. So
you can build wherever you feel.
You
like
can build anywhere
area.
You want. If you want to just make a drying rack first, then that's fine. I thought that you were gonna build a house first, but that's all.
No, I didn't know what I.
Just pick a spot.
I don't know how to build, so I.
Yeah, you can just pick a spot and just start building. You've never built in this game?
No.
Okay, so you press your press the B button. Press the B button and go to custom, which is like a little window on your index. Go main index area, you'll see a little thing, custom building.
Custom building.
Yeah. And custom foundation.
This one should be a lot easier than usual. Yeah, custom foundation, exactly. So you have to, you can see the height of it now. You can bring it up and down the height. You left click on it.
Now they have these, I want it to be low or high?
I'd like to make them high and have stairs going up to them, but that's totally up to you.
Now, here's a cool part of it is that you interlink those things. So you see this little, the new part they have, there's this little round. Holy shit!
What?
I see somebody found out. They dropped their foundation quick.
Well, awesome. I got stuck. How do I get rid of it now?
Just hold down C.
Press C.
Okay. Because I started having to cut those guys up, and so foundations were just going down.
That was funny as hell. That was good.
Oh, are you building over here, Gaiman? Or Dredd?
I was going to, but I can find a different spot. Not a big deal.
No, okay. I'll build over
I'm over here now. Don't worry about it, man.
So confused.
Yeah, so am I.
Where are you guys all building? Just build. Alice is gone on the beach.
If you have any questions, just let us know.
Yeah, beachfront property.
Mm-hmm. All right, so as you see, you can do as many points as you want, as long as you intertwine the other points. So in other words, you left click, then you go click, click, click. And as long as you intertwine the last one into your actual, the final base.
Lies.
It'll be perfect. Do you have to do that now?
Well, that is lies? It's best to do so for a foundation on a base that he's doing it right here.
Okay, so should I redo mine? Because I left the spot open.
Yeah, you can do the four. I've just did the last day on the stream. Oh, actually, afterwards, yeah. You know, small base. I did a massive base. I closed up before.
No, what I'm saying is,
every time I seem to do a massive base, it stops me at a certain amount of logs, and has to do it in different parts.
Well, yeah, but you're not going massive here, right?
No, I don't think so.
No, you should be okay here. And this fire, I can't do anything with it now.
Have to wait for it to burn out.
Like that?
Sucks as fire.
Burn, baby, burn. Yes.
What do you think?
Yep. That's really small, but yep.
I can add on to it, can't I?
Yeah, you can add the different size.
It is hard to add on to it, but it is possible. You can get it.
Yeah. It's a matter of getting used to it. It's fun to build only when you get used to it.
I just wanted to make a basic one first, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
I would do it, yeah.
Whatever you feel comfortable with.
Right, that's good.
I may have made my little too big.
What'd you do?
I'm over here.
To see us. No, come in. How big did you go? Oh, wow. You see this little part here? You'll have that little piece of wood sticking out. That will be there when you build it.
Oh.
There's. It's just for next. We have to actually, because this means it's not even on the actual build.
Oh. Well,
you need to even off. No, don't. Whoops. It's just first time building. You guys did pretty good at putting on a foundation. I'm pretty impressed with you guys.
Screw that for not letting me make it square. I mean, it's like I have all these precision tools with me. I don't know why the hell I can't make a square thing.
Yeah. You guys want help?
Protractor.
With what?
Sorry.
Placing logs in there because I didn't build mine yet.
My jokes aren't funny.
Did you want to build yours now first?
Go for it. I want to build it anywhere where the cage is. I'm going to build around it.
Okay. That's actually sounds like a good idea.
See, look at this. I'm going to put up right here. Hey, Cage, watch this. It'll be beautiful.
Far away from everybody.
Oh, I threw some dynamite out over this way, so there should be a lot of logs on the ground, just FYI.
Ah.
You dick.
see, that's
you,
what...
Game Edge.
Oh.
He's being funny.
He doesn't like where I place my base.
Is he being funny?
I built my base.
He's got jokes.
I didn't like it. He didn't like where my base is. Funny how you guys all pushed me near the cannibals on this side. Thank you.
All right. So now, are we facing the stairs on the inside here, or?
Whichever you feel like. I would put him on the inside because the cannibals can now look through windows and climb up now.
So.
That's like quiet.
Oh.
Oh, thanks. I'm about to put my foundation down. We just killed 10 of them.
What am I missing here? Why can't I?
Please don't tell me, Alice.
What?
<You're> scaring me.
Well, isn't it though? Like we haven't heard. For many of them.
It's really the amount of people we are, too. It's strange. It's strange, isn't it?
I find it pretty darn strange, yep.
They're amassing.
They're amassing.
They're plotting.
Ah.
Stuck on everything.
A lot of trial and error to get this stuff down.
So properly. Dark.
But how do you do stairs?
Custom stairs?
In your book, it gives you custom stairs.
Start from the top? Okay.
I find it a lot cleaner.
Should someone put up something where we can save?
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, we need to save?
Just in case, we can go
to the boat and save, or the peninsula there. There's,
Make a tent. Somebody could throw up a, what is it called? The hunting shelter, I think?
You're volunteering? We have the boat next to us.
I'm volunteering you.
Really?
Where's all these logs you were talking about, Dread?
Overboard right now.
Okay.
Is that you, Game Edge?
Is that big?
You're kind of close, and you're dwarfing me a bit.
Are there any?
I figure we could intertwine ours together.
Oh, is that? I'm not sure how I feel about that, Game Edge.
I think you are sure how you feel about that.
No, I'm pretty sure I feel. Yeah, I don't know.
Methinks you doth protest too much.
Ah, I see.
You can't win. There you go.
I should build a small shack. People would just not.
The love shack.
That is a lot bigger than it should be. It does feel like it's going to be too big.
No such thing.
No, those branches are going to stick to my floor, too. Those are going to annoy the shit out of me every time.
Oh, you have to hold down now in order to grab hold of the log holder, the log sled.
Yeah, it's strange, eh?
Wait, what?
Nothing?
No, you don't. I don't.
Yes, you do.
You mean hold down the E button?
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying? Oh, okay, all right.
Do you want to accidentally take it, they say.
That's whatever. An old change.
Is it?
Yeah, even... I think it was like that when we were playing with you. Wait, did Odo do the forest with us?
Yes. Yep.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was like that. You probably just forgot.
No, it's just the graphics now. It pops up and it reminds us it's there.
Yeah. Where the hell is all the aloe?
All these graphics are brand new, like last week. Or this week, sorry.
I'm going for a ride.
Oh, sorry.
Just embrace the attraction.
I build my base, and there's not one free. I know how much dynamite I used, and there's not one friggin' log sled for me.
Where?
Unfriggin' real.
Where there's tons of them over there.
I can't find that fire that you made, Alice.
No, there's a bunch of them where we
I can't find that fire you made.
It might have died.
Oh, okay.
Are we making a hunting
game edge, you scumbag? You got a perfectly good log sled right here. No logs.
I guess not.
Yeah, they're in my friggin' base now, baby.
So we are. Okay.
What? Sorry.
I don't know.
Yeah, we can do that.
What are you talking about?
I'm asking.
No, you can't do that. It doesn't work.
Okay.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sorry. What are you saying?
Let's see.
Sorry, I was making fun of Cage. I took all his logs.
Yeah.
I stole his shit.
Which one? What are you building, Dread?
I'm putting a fire down right in front of my little place here.
Just so what do we want? We want the hunting shelter?
What should you do? Communal one in the middle. Hunting shelter?
Yeah.
Yep.
Is that what we want?
Well, whatever you feel like. You can build a big base.
One, yeah, I mean.
Oh, shit, they're here. These ones are a little more powerful. They kick these guys up a little bit.
Where are they?
Oh, easy there, lady. Busty St. Clair.
Where'd you go? But no, they upped it.
I don't see anybody.
Oh, I'm quite hungry.
Me too.
I was too. I didn't even notice.
Me three.
Do you need help with that, Ono?
What's that?
Your shelter? Need more logs?
Well, we could do all kinds of stuff. Yeah.
Everybody's
screaming.
I
actually was looking for food, but...
There's still on the rack.
There's still a whole bunch of rack, yeah.
Yeah, I was trying to find the rack.
It's over here near the lights.
Oh, okay.
Hey, who's screaming? Where is
one
she?
One of the chicks.
Listen, Chesty LaRue, get out of here.
I don't know where she is. I just want to get that thing done for her.
Doesn't know it yet.
That's good enough.
It's nice that they have breast implants on this island.
I know, eh?
Pretty good.
Plastic surgeons.
I haven't seen the busty ones. I've just seen the perky ones.
Where are they? I keep hearing them.
What are you doing? Are you mourning?
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, then
oh, are we friends? No, we're
he's
not
screaming.
Friends.
No, he's gonna die.
Oh, careful, careful.
How many things we need there for? I don't know.
Come on, Arnold.
I'm not sure. I'm just sort of grabbing random logs. Wow, what? It says 138.
That's with your place. This needs 7, so I need 2 more F2 here.
138. That must be
hey,
some
I
shelter.
Hear them, but I don't
I know.
See them. Oh,
it did,
there.
It did not seem right.
All right, we have a place to save. Thank you, Ono.
Thank
yes,
you,
thank
Ono.
You very much, Ono.
Here and die. Not
I saved.
You. Sorry.
All right. I've slaved. I've saved to slot.
You slaved. One. I slaved.
Well, it was saved to slot, right? Okay.
Oh, who's hitting me?
I don't know.
With a batch. Oh, Alice, of course.
I wasn't hitting you.
You hurt me. Alice hurt me in places I can't talk about. My mommy said.
Did she hurt you?
That's right. Let's start that rumor.
My mommy said that she hurt me. I can't talk about that special place.
Your mommy told you not to talk about it?
Yes.
That doesn't sound right.
Yeah, yeah, she can't talk about the special places.
That sounds opposite, man.
When I was young.
Oh, goodness.
Fire in the hole.
Ah, damn it. I can't have it. It's close, but it's not good enough.
Yes, I should say.
If that thing falls on my thing.
And I won't give a shit.
If that thing falls on my thing, I'm going to grade something.
That's a pretty big thing if that thing hits your thing. But don't let that thing hit your thing.
You know, the one thing we don't have conveniently here is water.
I went to get the shells, and so did Alice. We put them up. So
well,
if it rains.
Rain catchers, yes. I'm talking about.
Good enough.
From a pot, like if you just get water and then.
Yeah, right next to us. Next to the base right here. You can get in that pond over here.
That's not a pond.
The one right next to their base here, the big one.
Okay.
Right here. Oh no. Where are you? Oh, there you go. Just right here. You have a pot?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh yeah, look at this.
You have a window to throw it out of?
No.
Oh, okay,
ha. See.
yeah. Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Literally, we're going to be here all for a lot longer than that in this island. We're here for a long time.
We're building a new forest resort going on here.
Yep.
That's the idea.
And somehow interlink them all together. Oh, we got company. Get the hell away. Cage is over there. Don't bother him.
He just nowhere. Don't bother him.
Whoa. Did you not understand English? You guys got new foot bracelets. What is that made of? Ears?
Ears.
I think it's beautiful. Did Alice show you how to make that?
Yeah, it's very fashionable.
Would she kill us all in deceit? Yes.
Over and over.
Over and over.
I don't know. We shot her a whole lot in deceit.
Yeah.
Did
and
you?
I was innocent a few times.
Whoa. Oh man, this girl's scary as shit.
Cage, you almost took out my.
I know.
My thing.
I was a little worried for a second.
It's not that big of a deal.
Who's,
except
who's
for you lose those
Ono,
logs,
right?
What's
Ono,
that?
You're hosting. You said.
Yeah.
Would you be able to save it for us just in case we do blow somebody's house up? We could reload.
I'm building, bitch.
Whenever you get a chance.
Yeah. Did you want me to save it in multiple slots?
No. Just you can just keep going over.
Don't you dare attack that building. I don't have a hammer yet.
All right.
Where'd you go?
I just saved it.
Don't have a hammer.
Oh, dare. Oh, right in the ass. Right in the guy. Oh, he's hitting me.
Alice, man, you really built far away from us.
I know. As
he
soon as
like
I
you.
Was done,
our,
I was like,
our,
crap, this is so far away.
Our walls are not going to reach you.
Yeah,
no, I know.
We
planned
to put walls
away.
Around everyone's house.
Hey,
so
she
Alice
likes
is
to wander.
You know what? This can just be the beach resort.
An outpost.
There you go. This is the beach resort.
The beach. I'm losing logs all of a sudden, or people are just stealing them off me. When I drop it.
I wasn't.
I'm not. Just,
I'm nowhere
oh,
near
look,
you.
I found a severed head. Is that the same thing?
Yeah.
No. Is that what you were really asking?
Was it cages?
No. I wish.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gotta feel the love, man.
What? Why is this going in here? Oh, shit.
You get attacked?
No, I had dynamite. I couldn't stick in a tree.
Oh, you can stick them in trees?
Yeah, you have to. That's the best place. You go place them, yeah.
Okay, I just throw it and hope for the best.
That's what I do.
Yeah, it's more accurate. You can actually position it which side you want it to fall.
Oh, I'm so far away.
Where I know, Alice. So far away.
Where did those locks go?
Which locks?
Hmm.
No, don't break his base. Dude, it's like going right for his base.
Whose?
Like, what the hell?
What are you talking about?
Like, that tree was like a magnet right on the right towards his base. I don't know whose it was. I think it was Dredd's.
Oh, that's okay.
But it didn't break it, so.
Just Dredd's.
Yeah, no big deal.
I don't believe that, Dredd. Your base is just as valuable as anyone
else. That's a huge ass foundation.
Oh. Who?
Probably you. Dredd's. Oh. Oh, yeah, yours.
I should have just stopped at huge ass.
Huge ass foundation. We thought it's not that big. You ever seen my bills before?
Yes, I have. I know, but it's pretty big.
This is like medium. Aren't you lazy a bit?
Oh my god, where are they?
They're all over the place now.
Little piece of here. Bush. I can't see through the bush.
That's what he said.
Are you okay, Ono?
Come at me,
bro. Yeah, no, I'm just reading the book, trying to see what...
Come at me.
The walls. Oh, so you choose the custom walls and start putting up all over. Then, before you put up the walls themselves, press R to change it between doors and walls. You make the whole frame, then you do doors and walls.
That was
funny, you basically put up custom walls, and you hit E?
You could hold down... You could hit C, though, or something, right?
Now you go up the walls and you can switch them around. You can rotate them until you get them. As soon as you put the logs in completely, like completed, you can't change it.
Yeah, but isn't there like a button you could press to have it go around the entire area?
Yep. C.
It's C, right? Yeah, that's what I usually do. And then if there's walls that I don't want, I take them down after that. Because you could take them down individually.
Yeah, he's right. He's right.
Hey, look at Cage, he's right.
Yeah, it doesn't happen very often. I don't know. He's telling
so how. How do you put a door in?
A door is exactly
when it's a ghost image. You can press R, I think, and you could cycle between doors and windows. And
oh, there we go. Okay. Awesome. Thank you.
A lot more fun. Eh? No problem. Kate just repeated what I said, so that's good.
No, what it is though is you can say something, and you don't quite understand it.
Mm-hmm. To see it.
Until you see it.
Yeah, I'm visual.
So it doesn't really make any sense.
Yeah, visual.
Visual. All right, let's get this going here. We have a couple more things left. Now that we should have a lot more fun getting this
done. We need to cut this one too. We're almost 30 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, we should actually do it. All right, who brought us in?
I did, Alice. Angrily. Angrily. All right,
then take us out, Alice.
Thank you so much for joining us, you guys. We had a blast. I hope you had a blast. Don't forget to check out everybody else's point of view. I'm stuck on a tree. There we go. Everybody else's point of view on their channels. Links are down below. And see you guys in the next one.
Did you just hit me, Cage?
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thanks, everybody. I'm learning how to build.
Maybe.
Kind of.
Catch
did you just take side. Logs off my eye?
I stole logs from your thing, yes.
Then yes, I hit you.
Okay. Catch guys later, flip side.
Peace out.